David, tonight two suspects are in jail in connection with the shooting of three Southern Miss football players. But as 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, police say the alleged shooter is still on the loose tonight.
Hattiesburg police say Travis Brown is on the run tonight. Investigators believe he's the one who shot three USM players Sunday morning outside the Hunt Club. Police say they've already arrested two other people charged with accessory after the fact.
Well, my heart goes out to him, his teammates, and his family, and it's, you know, my heart drops, and it's very heavy feeling.
The news today brought little relief to Cedric Waller. He coached Martez Smith at Velma Jackson High School in Camden and describes him as one of the best players he's ever had.
Very high, energetic, very self-motivated.
The three players are still in a Hattiesburg hospital. USM's head coach says Green can't talk, and Martez Smith's family says he's paralyzed from the waist down.
To see a young man with so much potential to, you know, be facing the situations that he's in right now, and knowing that, you know, he's possibly had another chance to take his career to the next level.
Southern Miss's head coach told us at least eight of his players were at the Hunt Club when the fight broke out, but police still haven't said what started the fight in the first place. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
USM football players have a curfew except on Saturday nights. Coach Fedor says all clubs are off limits to its players until this investigation is complete.